So yeah. when I was watching the video, I noticed it was this letter, like the letter that you had. It was so symbolic to me. When you're talking about looking for love, you know what I'm saying? Like you're thinking about original love, true love, love that, you know, that manifests organically. Was that intentional in regards to the letter? Cause that, you know, we're in the day, you know, we're in the ages of like digital world. So we send in emails and we send in text messages and emojis or whatever, but to see an actual letter, was that symbolic to you maybe? Or because I felt like that made a very great statement in like to your song.
Yeah. I think it's the thoughtfulness as well. You know, it's a nod to the song kind of having this very nostalgic and classic feel. Yeah. But then also, you know, it allows for the audience to understand the thoughtfulness behind the woman and the seriousness of the relationship, in a sense, to say,
for sure,
I can't leave this in a text. I gotta write this out. That's a different level of intention.